Christians, that
we have started, we are not able, and we will not be able to finish. Some told us that we started the same thing, but we couldn't finish. But listen to what the Lord told Zerubbabel. He says, Zerubbabel, your hands have started this work, and your very hands will finish it. Before then, he told him in Zechariah chapter 4, verse 6, not by might, not by power, but by my spirit. So whatever the Lord has started with you, He is sure to finish. Philippians chapter 1 verse 6. Be confident of this very thing, that he who has begun a good work in you will complete it until the day of Christ Jesus. He will finish with you whatever he has started with you, whatever ministry he has started with you, whatever business he has started with you. Others failed because they did not employ the Lord who gives us power to excel.
But
if you are having Jesus Christ,
who
is the Lord of all, he will finish with you. Whatever he has started with you, he is able to finish. He is able to finish whatever he has started with you. In the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.